New rule. The local news has to stop covering tax day by interviewing morons who waited until the last minute. Who cares what the guy standing in line with a crayon and a box of receipts has to say? It's like asking Jesse James what's his favorite Jane Austen novel. If I want to hear the uninformed opinions of a clueless idiot, I'll follow Chuck Norris on Twitter.